This is simply an induction session where we are going to let you know about the institution where you want to be in the ambience and environment of this profession. We are going to let you know what you are going to go through during this 2.5 months time, right? And during the course and module, you will be able to understand what you are going to become after 2.5 months time. If you have a mindset, you know, what is your understanding, what is your expectation from the institution, we are going to clear that. How you should, you know, prepare yourself so that you are able to get the best of education over here. We are going to set up our expectation from you, and that's all we are going to do. To request all of you, come down over here and introduce yourselves one by one.
My name is Shobhav Khara. I am from Borgaon, Gwalior, which is in Dharma Harbor, on the left. I did my graduation in the BA from Calcutta University. And my scheme was arts.
Good afternoon everyone, my name is Abhijit. I am from Indradhana, Kolkata. I did my graduation from Maharaja Shri Chandra College under Calcutta University, and it was the 2016. So after graduation I was preparing for government job, but unfortunately I didn't get any job. So one of my brothers suggested me about this position. I searched for an institute in Google and find the Indian company and joined this.
I am Shobhi Padilla from Hawra. I am now 25 years old. I have done my graduation in chemistry in 2018. And presently I am preparing from government job, but I have decided to join MR now. And my hobby is to play cricket.
My name is Abhijit Tatar and I am from Amtala. I did my graduation in 2020 in BSc from Biala College under Calcutta University.
My name is Roshan. I am from Dr. But my hometown is Kagdeep, South Mangalore. And I done my BSc last year in 2021, and but my HSCRD 2016. When I was HS, my dad was passed away, and then for this reason I stopped my training only. Then I stopped my learning education, and then my mom goes to go and just take a degree from BSc. So I come and complete my graduation. My age now 24 plus, and my hobby is photography and also cricket, watch movie, something.
Hello everyone, good afternoon, sir, good afternoon. Myself Manisha Mondol, and I did my graduation in English from Calcutta University. I passed out in 2021.
You want to become a medical representative, most of you say sir, I'm not a child, I'm not a child. Can you be a student? I'm not a child. You can't tell me what you're doing, I'm not a good keyboard.
If you are not determined what you are going to do, what is your college, what is your path? You will decide why we are going to choose BA, why we are going to choose BCom, why we are going to choose BSc. You think you are a medical representative of our mindset and content, now you would have chosen BSc biology. Right? And most of the pharma companies do not take freshers because we are having chosen.
Doctor Ajay, congratulations.
it is communication and factor and more thing. We call it English language. English is just language. English can be shown language initially. Bangla kotha bolchi amra, amra Bengali. I don't speak Bengali, right? How it been? I did not go to a Bengali school. I did not have to take a spoken Bengali class. What I did was practice, regular practice. I made mistakes and I learned eventually. From the first class onwards, you have to ensure that you are communicating with your batchmates in English. When you are going to a doctor to communicate, to detail him about your product, to be Bangla the component. All the molecules and everything you have to explain in English only. Right? So for that you need to understand, you need to know about your this language. Right? Set up expectation while you are here. What is your expectation? Why have you joined the medical institution? Admission to can only issue. You have paid an X amount of money and took admission at Enterer, right? Why?
It's a job.
To improve myself, DPI marshaling to get an MRJ. Or DPI marshaling to get an MRJ.
Preparation. So your first class is job of a medical representative in Indian pharmaceutical industry. Second class will be degrees, specialty, super specialty and degrees. So before you will be given prior information that your classes are going to happen after 2 days. Before you come for the classes, you ensure that you have gone through the chapter. Right? Why? Because if you go through the chapter, most of you are not from BSc, right? If you go through the chapter, you will come across a lot of doubts or clarification that is required. Right? So you can note it down. Once the trainer will start making you understand about the entire thing, then you will also come with a lot of doubts. Now once you become a medical representative, you will get a particular territory that you have to go. Territory means that it will be a mapped area that will be given to you. So for example, where do you stay? So if you are recruited for Behala headquarters, you will be given the area from Behala to Maheshkala, Banda, Bajwaj. Chaurasta. You understand the area, you know that area.
Yeah.
Then from there, PG and accordingly, that is the area. So, say for example, she is recruited for Behala headquarters. From Behala to Maheshkala, this will be the total area that she has to map. But whole division is also recruitment towards you. Maybe she is recruited in gynae division, say for example, or derma division, say for example. That means our target audience will be, target customers will be
gynecologist.
If she is recruited in gynae division, then gynecologist.
There are two types of target that you will be doing.
Number one is activity, number two is sales. Likewise, I said, if you prepare well, getting a job will be difficult. It will be a product, getting a job will not be difficult. In the same way, if you lead your activities in the right way, sales target will always be difficult. But now what is activity?
We just drop it time to time.
Yes. First of all, you know, doing right RCPA. Create right doctor's list. Take feedback from chemist. Should be energetic. I think straight away after tissue class going on to the bio marketing session, right? Then go feedback to the review, in fact, we'll have a discussion. Okay? Anything you want to say?
Thank you, sir.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much all of you for choosing us. Be with us and study nicely. Devote these 3 months to us. I'm sure you are going to see your right career. Right? And if you have any students, any freshers, any youngsters, who will get in touch with you, and if you like.